that trouble melts like lemon drops.
I am on the chimney of the world.
Downtown. We're gonna do some pictures for Louisa Busky. We're gonna have the hats. This is one of them. Alright, so I'm gonna figure out how we're gonna style this and where we're gonna shoot, but we're downtown if you guys can see. Anyways. Alright guys, so this is one of the hats. We are running out of light. But we got like six done. There's only like four left, so very exciting. And oh, my husband's holding the camera. Anyways, shooting hats is like a whole nother level of photography because there's shadows and it's freezing and there's like, you know, stuff that you want to show and it's like, but you want to see your face and it's so hard, but I love doing this. So anyways, if you guys are interested in some of these hats, Louisa Voisin, she's actually a milliner here in Las Vegas and there's not many. I don't know, even know how many we have here, but she's incredible. So you guys can contact her. I'll leave her information below. But we're gonna go grab something to eat. He's mute right now. but we're gonna go grab something to eat and then we'll probably take some more photos later this week. So, all right, see you guys later. Bye. Hey guys, so I'm watching Housewives of Atlanta. Let me just pause it really quick. This is amazing, by the way, if you guys are watching it. Sandy, if you're out there, oh my God, the conversation between Phaedra and Kenya while she was pumping. Anyways, I wanted to show you what my sister got me, if you guys can let me get in the light a little bit. She got me this really cute little makeup bag because she saw that my makeup bag was going to crap. And she got me these, they're little cherries that you put on your toes, those strips. So I'm excited about that. Looks like they're from Sephora. And then she got me this little like travel brush set. It's always nice to have some brushes, and this is actually, they feel really soft, but these are great for, I think I'm gonna put these in my purse because I didn't want to put like my expensive ones, but it's always nice to have like travel ones, so that's really good. And then she got me this. I have not used it before. It's by it's that Moroccan oil hydrating macadamia oil by Beauty Pure intensive moisture mask. Ever since I've been dyeing my hair red, I've just been using like some creams and masks and stuff, and so she said this one was really good. I'm excited. So there's that. And then the best thing that I'm so excited about, I've been wanting to buy this. I tried a sample a long time ago, the Porefessional. It's amazing by Benefit, and it's kind of expensive, and it's just incredible. I don't know if you guys have ever used it, but I put it on under my makeup for a photo shoot once, and I swear to God, I didn't even have to like edit the video. I mean, the photos. I look like I was Photoshopped, so... this stuff is really good. So very excited about this. I was going to organize my makeup right now when I should be cooking food, but I don't feel like it. So anyways, this is what she got me. So I'm going to get back to my Housewives of Atlanta. Hey guys. So it is New Year's Eve and I have not vlogged at all, but I'm going to take some pictures for my blog. And this is about as dressed as I'm going to get because we're not going anywhere tonight. Are we going anywhere? Anyways. Yeah, so I'm wearing my Marshalls sequin dress and I paired it with my YSL thrifted blazer. And it's a little short. Apparently I either grew or my butt grew, so one of them grew. Anyways, we're gonna go take some pictures. Alright, pictures are done. I am making a protein pancake. We're gonna go get some coffee and talk about our New Year's goals or something. Anyways, I'm gonna do that and then I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. All right, so we're at Madhouse Coffee and the goal was to write down 10 things we wanted to do next year. Or I'm gonna have to come up with a better, I don't want to say like resolution because that's crap. It's a bunch of crap. Anyways, this is where we are. Madhouse Coffee. Gourmet bakery and sandwiches. It's fine. I brought my protein pancake. Don't you fret. Anyways, there's a hookah here?
Hookah.
Okay. This place is really cute, you guys. yeah, they have that at the sweat store and all those places. You're late. Late. Look how cute this table is, you guys. I know. All right, someone's eating his apricot croissant. It looks really good.
I really don't need to be part of your daily vlog stuff then.
Yeah, you do.
No,
you're part of my day. Uh-huh. I'm just filming the croissant. Mm-hmm. Got my coffee, guys. Now I can begin writing my dreams. See, this is what we do. I bring my little, what are these called again?
Moleskin.
Moleskin?
Moleskin.
Moleskin. Anyways, we love these. And these are actually like soft. The other ones used to be hard. I actually think I prefer the hard ones. Anyways, I write down my dreams. And then they can be totally ridiculous. One of them actually says to appear on the Today Show. So if anyone's watching, just kidding. Anyways, I got my coffee. I'm really excited. I got my protein pancake. And I'm gonna write down my dreams. Yay. All right, folks, that was a success. We've written down our dreams for 2014. Yeah. I've officially had 20 ounces of coffee. And I have a twitch in my right eye, so I'm all set for New Year's. See, this is what you do when you get old. This is how you gear up to live it up. You know, you've gotta juice your system with caffeine. And then you'll have plenty of energy to bring in the new year. So, I will take you guys along with us tonight in our adventure. I'm pretty sure we're probably just gearing up to go in the backyard, but. I will take you along nonetheless. All right, bye. All right, guys. I've added some disco balls for the New Year's festivities. As you can see, there's still Thanksgiving decorations. Anyways, we busted out the crystal and the sequins. There's my sister and her fancy boyfriend in a bow tie. Anyways, as you can see, I'm decked out. We are on our way, folks.
I need this goat cheese this kit.
It's
the best thing I've ever had.
I'm sweating. Gonna take this jacket off now.
Dinner time.
Thank you. Boom.
Lots of chicken.
Oh, they closed
potato,
the Harmon.
Like, chicken, and yeah. Salad.
And there's people like keeping walking with open containers just being idiots.
Hi, Sushi. Happy New Year. We're going home. See, guys, this is how you do it at home. Just dance in your living room. Hi. Little Drake. Oh. Say hi, Samson. Say hi. Happy New Year.
Day number one. Top of the heap. King of the hill, A number one. These little
Happy New Year, New York.
Blues.
There's my sister.
It's a great dance.
Oh boy, I'm okay.
The trouble melts like lemon drops.
Oh, yes, you want the sign of things to do.
Oh my God, sister, what are you doing? Now it's time for some hookah.
Oh, I put
Batman
mine on top of this. Is this yours?
That was mine.
You gotta take it.
We're here,
you know,
folks.
Off.
I've got my. Oh, I should have worn my Russian hat. Why am I wearing this beanie? Anyways. All right, we have 7 minutes, so we're gonna go watch the fireworks. We have champagne, though. I don't think I'm gonna drink this. I'm really a champagne drinker. We might as well have hats on, cause that's how we do. Happy New Year's!
Happy New Year! Feliz Nuevo Año! Salud!
Happy New Year!
Feliz Navidad!
Alright, guys. This is all very lackluster.
Yeah, that's crazy.
This is a crazy finale. It's crazy. Say Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!